If it wasn't for plot armor, Jiren and Universe 11 should have won the Tournament of Power. So the question is, what would he have wished for? It's implied by the manga, which slightly differs from what the anime showed, that Jiren would in fact have wished for his slain master and potentially his friends to be resurrected. While he was shown as a cold-hearted fighter who hated weakness, he partially hated himself for not being strong enough to help his friends.